You've seen Bun beat everything short of the most powerful monster in existence.
And that would be...
a ferocious fire-breathing dragon, of course.
Oh no!
You dare challenge me?
Dragon! Harold, you've doomed us!
You got this, buddy. He's not so tough. You got this.
You think you'd take me on, little bunny? Huh, little tiny, 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 teeny little bunny?
My teeth are spears. My claws are swords. And my eyes are super pretty. Bring it on, yo!
Bunnicula, there's no shame in being a coward. You learn to live with it like me.
Hey, Bunnicula, you want to hear a secret?
I believe in you.
Now get in there and show him what you're made of, Bun. He's gonna do great. Looking good. Doing fine. A-okay.
Oh yeah!
Haven't had enough yet, huh?
Bunnicula, just give up!
Got some carrot slices for you when you're done there, buddy.
I don't think carrot slices are gonna be enough. Wait, iceberg lettuce. Bun, catch!
Oh! Ho, ho, you got burned! Burn hair's the worst!
I told you, Harold, Bun can't win every time!
Bun can't lose, you'll see.
I think he's already lost.
Wait, look! Told ya!
What? No, no, that's impossible. I was just going easy on you.
Feel the burn!
You just froze my face. What is wrong with you? You can't just go around freezing people's faces. Ah!
Tail slam!
Hey, excuse me, where are you going, buddy? Get back here, please. I'm trying to hurt you.
Claws!
What? Okay, excuse me, stop that! What are you doing?
Stop freezing my gorgeous face!
Bun! You were incredible! You beat Hat Monster, Chester, Rusty Bones, a Flood, a Drought, Global Warming, a Rock Monster, aliens, everyone's expectations, and a dragon because Bunnicula is unbeatable.